Good evening, fellow human. I hope that you are well tonight, and I hope that you enjoy this video. Well, the truth is, I wanted to make this with a British accent, something along the lines of this, you know, because I feel it's a very relaxing voice. It reminds me of Gandalf from The Hobbit and Lord of the Rings. But there's certain words that I just can't properly say while I whisper like that. And, well, I don't want to embarrass myself, so I'm just going to do it in my normal voice. But the good thing is that I have my very first teddy bear, Wuzzy, with me to help make this video. So, hello. Now, I just want to invite you to just take a breath. Maybe just do that a couple times, just like, because there's a lot of power when you notice your breathing and when you become aware of it. There's a lot of power in that. Because everything in your mind starts to fizzle away a little bit, and you realize that you're here right now. That's it. So sometimes I have trouble sleeping, and I know some of you do too. So I wanted to make a video to help you get relaxed and help you fall asleep or forget about problems and stress and anxiety for a while, because everybody needs that. So I have made myself a cup of tea, and the nice thing about this tea in specific is that every bag has a little quote on the tag. So this one says, "The essence of life is to communicate love." And I believe that's true. So this is caffeine-free. As much as I love caffeine, this is caffeine-free. And I definitely invite you to make a cup of tea if that will help you relax. Or whatever your preferred late-night beverage might be. Because tea definitely helps me relax. Now, this sweater is one of my favorite gifts that I've been given. And it's very cozy and very big. And I thought it would be appropriate for this video, because I feel like the more that I feel relaxed and look relaxed, I can help you get relaxed. And I literally feel super relaxed right now. I wanted to show you a few of my favorite items, things that I've like gathered in this life and come across and have laying around my house. Just had a sneeze there. So, before I begin, I would like to light some sandalwood, because this wood is very relaxing to burn. To be honest, I actually misplaced my lighter, so I have to use the candle, but I kind of like this better right now. So, sandalwood purifies the air, purifies the vibes in the air. So right now, this flame and this smoke consists of only good vibes and love and sleepiness. It's so nice. I highly recommend this wood if you can find it anywhere. Thank you, Ken. Now, I'm just gonna put it in this bowl here and just let it burn a little bit. And along with that, it's getting a little cold outside, so I kind of get sniffly this time of year. But it's okay. So along with that, I also have some incense. I have 3 different kinds. I have red rose, I have frankincense, and I have sandalwood, actually. Oh, I also have cinnamon. But this kind of just smells like you're burning the spice, which is okay, but I like these ones better. So I think I'm gonna light some red rose today, actually, because it's really nice. So we're gonna use the candle again. So if you've never tried incense, I would really recommend getting it and getting a little incense holder. It's just, there's something about it that's so relaxing. So this is an incense holder. So what you do is you just put this in here, like so, and set it down wherever you want. Set it on my computer. Well, I hope that by now you're feeling somewhat relaxed. I know for me, every night I listen to ASMR and I listen to people talk because it's really relaxing, especially when they're just talking about random little tiny things, because it always reminds me that my problems really aren't that big of a deal and that you can always be brought back to some kind of nice little moment. So I wanted to just show you a couple things. So, I got this notebook. Really nice notebook. So relaxing. There's just something about this one that's just super nice. And on the front, it has all these really cool symbols, and it says the universe right here. It's getting pretty smoky. It's not too bad on the video. It's okay, we'll just leave it. And it's completely blank inside. I've written a couple words. Cozy, coffee, and breathe. In here, apparently. But the rest of it is blank. And I don't know quite what I'm going to use it for yet. But at some point, I know I'll use it for or something. So that's really cool. And this book is one of my favorite books. It's called The New Earth by Eckhart Tolle. And Eckhart Tolle is this little German guy, and he looks kind of like a hobbit. And he's just an incredible philosopher and human, and he always talks about being in the moment and being present and how important it is to stay present. And it's a very nice book, and it sounds really nice too. I'm gonna fall asleep in this video. I wish you guys could see how cozy it actually is in here. You a little passage from the book. I'm just gonna flip to a random page. Most people's lives are cluttered up with things, material things, things to do, things to think about. Their lives are like the history of humanity, which Winston Churchill defined as one damn thing after another. Their minds are filled up with the clutter of thoughts, one thought after another. This is the dimension of object consciousness that is many people's predominant reality. And that is why their lives are so out of balance. Object consciousness needs to be balanced by space consciousness for sanity to return to our planet and for humanity to fulfill its destiny. the arising of space consciousness is the next stage of the evolution of humanity. And I think really what he's saying is that a lot of times we're focused on things and possessions and temporary stuff, because at the end of the day, none of the stuff that we have in this life is really real, because when our lives are over, we can't really bring it with us. And I think a lot of times we're very focused on all the things we have or don't have, or things we haven't achieved. And I think behind that, there's this awareness of all those things. And if we can focus more just on the awareness that we're here and we are alive and we exist, then that's kind of where we find true peace. So I've just found another thing I wanted to show you. This is my tour bag. So when I go on tour, when I travel, I bring this. I got it at a Journey store. And I thought it was cool because it has Snoopy on it. And I love that bag a lot. So I just wanted to show you. And this is my cat. This is my cat, Bimo. She's purring. Cats are also very relaxing. These, if you can hear them, these are made of Himalayan salt. So these are from a salt lamp, and basically what that is a lamp that's made out of these, and there's a light bulb under it, and the salt crystals are actually really good for the air and for your breathing. And also just have a really nice glow to them. So I always have about 4 of these in my house. But I decided to take a couple of the rocks out just to show you. And you can hear how they sound, because they're really nice together. And I really hope that somehow by now you're asleep or very close to being asleep. My cat is purring so loud. I would like some more tea. Something else that I'd like to show you is this. And this is an old checkerboard that I've had since I was a kid. Since I was like a toddler. I was still beating my mom at chess when I was a toddler, dude. I'm so good at checkers. Listen to the bell. So this brings back a lot of memories, because it's all I wanted to do when I got home from school was play checkers with my mom. And it's kind of like our thing that we do. And sometimes it makes me miss being a kid, because things are a lot simpler and you didn't have to worry about life or about being an adult or trying to figure stuff out. But at the same time, there's a lot of freedom in being older. But yeah, I just wanted to show you this because it's really cool. And it's nice that I still have it. I'm really happy I still have it, actually. So this, actually, is my first cardigan. Even though I'm already wearing a huge sweater. I'll put it on. Actually, I'll take my sweater. Is probably so messy, but I don't care. I wanted to give the illusion that I was like in bed, you know, and I feel like messy hair is a part of that, so I'm trying not to overthink it, even though I still get really insecure about how my hair looks and how I look, which is something that I'm always trying to work on, I think. But yeah, so check it out. I got this cardigan in Portland, Oregon. we can just listen to the silence for a little bit, because I think that's important to do. Just take some breaths. I think I might read a passage from The Hobbit next time I make one of these videos. And I might do it in a British accent. I think that would be quite nice. Well, I think that might be it for this video, and I hope that 20 minutes has been long enough for you to fall asleep or get close or just relax, because I definitely have trouble sleeping a lot. A lot of the reason is because I stay up late working on music and stuff, but nonetheless, it's not always easy to stop your mind from thinking too much. But yeah, thank you for watching. I will see you again soon on Cozy Hour.